Ratchet used the jetpack to fly high above hostile territory.
Brain is a wondrously complex organ. I might have to write a paper about it.
telepathopus traps. You'll have to free it before you can collect its brain.
Better find some nanotech.
I would be out there collecting brains myself, but my doctor told me I have a bad case of cow finger. I have no idea what that means, but he said to stand in one place as much as possible and it might heal itself. If I could just get people to stop trying to tip me over, maybe I should get a second opinion.
Oh boy, better find some nanotech. We're gonna have to be quick here.
Thank you.
galaxy is collecting Telepathopus brains. If my experiments succeed, I'll be leading the charge into a new frontier. All my experiments will fail, and this will all be pointless. Either way, at least I'm keeping busy.
Mr. Zircon is here to kill. Have you been killed?
Twice!
Zircon yet? These are the moments Mr. Zircon lives for.
Sweet, sweet brains. Come to Papa.
Flee! Flee before Mr. Zircon!
The Telepathopus army is as good as mine.
Here's your Infobot.
Remember, you didn't get it from me.
Good evening, fellow Blarg. Chairman Trek here with the latest update on our quest for a new home. Over the next few days, you may notice an increase in Blarg activity around the galaxy. While this may alert the authorities to our plan, this move is critical to securing safe passage for our harvesters. Case in point, the Star Watch defense cannon on planet Batalia. This surface-to-space ion cannon has been protecting the galaxy from invasions ever since we were first driven underground. With this out of commission, our glorious plan can continue! Preparations are already underway. So fear not, stay the course, etc., yada, yada, yada. Once we eliminate Star Watch and its surrounding forces, we'll enter the final stages of my plan.
We've got to stop Drek from destroying that Star Watch defense cannon.
My records show that the cannon is on the planet Batalia.
I just hope we're not too late.
If you're looking for a little extra work, I'll pay a nice reward for collecting any remaining brains in this area. If you find them all, I'll even throw in a special bonus.